I'm Dr. Harold Burstein, a medical oncologist in the breast oncology program at Dana-Farber, and we're exploring some concepts and terms in treatment of breast cancer patients. Right now, we're going to talk about adjuvant therapy. For many women, surgery is the first step after a breast cancer diagnosis, and surgery removes the tumor, and it tells us the stage of the cancer, how big the cancer is, and whether or not it affects the lymph nodes. After that, we usually recommend additional treatment to help prevent the cancer from coming back. Sometimes a patient will ask, how can the cancer come back? The surgeon cut it all out. And the answer is that we worry about microscopic bits of cancer that could be lurking somewhere else in the body, either around the chest area or snuck away into the bone marrow or the bloodstream or something like that. And that's where adjuvant therapy comes in. Adjuvant therapy refers to drug therapy that goes everywhere in the body and is designed to mop up those microscopic bits of cancer that might be lurking somewhere else. Almost all women with early stage breast cancer will be candidates for adjuvant therapy, though the exact type of treatment will depend on what kind of breast cancer you've been diagnosed with. For women who have estrogen receptor positive breast cancers, the most common kind of breast cancer, we almost always recommend some kind of anti-estrogen therapy. These are usually pills like tamoxifen or an aromatase inhibitor that you might take every day for 5 or more years to help deprive the tumor of access to estrogen. For women with HER2-positive breast cancers, we use a drug called trastuzumab, also known as Herceptin, which is an antibody that targets a protein on the surface of those cancer cells. And for triple-negative breast cancer, we usually rely on chemotherapy. In fact, chemotherapy is also given sometimes in HER2-positive breast cancer and in estrogen receptor-positive breast cancers as well, as a way of poisoning the tumor cells, if you will, in addition to these other more targeted treatments. The important thing to know is that with adjuvant therapy, we're using drugs to go everywhere in the body to make sure we've done everything we can to eradicate any residual bits of cancer that might have snuck away from the breast or chest area. And for that reason, adjuvant therapy is really important, and most women who've been diagnosed with breast cancer will be offered some kind of adjuvant therapy.